faith took him through many trials, tribulations, adversity. Faith at a preliminary hearing told him he would bring forth a son when he was old, and they held the case up until his wife was past childbearing age. Now she was barren and dead, and they held the case until his body was dead. And when it was completely impossible with men, then God gave him a date and said, now I'm going to bless you. As long as you can see your way clear, God will do absolutely nothing. It is when there is absolutely no way for you to get it, when all of your plans have failed and all of your plots have failed and the budget is blown and you can't figure it out and the checks are overdrawn and you can't see no way how you can make it, no way to get your daughter back in school, no way to get the loan approved, no way to get the grant, no way to keep preaching, no way to keep teaching, no way to keep working. God said, now I'm ready to bless you. When you come through this next test, you're going to know who to praise. You're going to know that it's not by might nor by power, but by my spirit, saith the Lord. All of the people that want to get the credit for your success, they're going to all step away from you, so that when you get the blessing, you'll say, if it had not been for the Lord that was on my side, I know that I know that I know that I know I would not have made it.
Nothing just happened. Say that with me. Nothing just. Say it again.
Nothing.
Now, before you say it the third time, I want you to think about everything you have been through, good and bad. I want you to think about your presence in this service today. I want you to understand that the steps of a good man are ordered by the Lord, and he delighteth in his way. I want you to think about the things in your life that seemingly make no sense. Some of them were painful. Some of them were hard to bear. Some of them you're going through right now are very frightening because you have uncertainty and apprehension and anxiety about what's going to happen out of this. And I want you to bathe your soul with these words, that your life is not chaotically confused or distraughtly composed or miscombobulated, but in fact that everything in your life has been carefully orchestrated by a God who is a conductor over the affairs and the events in your life. And I want you to get this so deep down in your spirit that whether things go good or bad from day to day, you are armed with the message that you heard this morning. Nothing just happened. Say it again.
Corner, he has no home, he
his blue skies are gone.
Yes, it is.
Can you hear him crying now?
I might do it just to show you.
Why y'all,
IG. Wanna serve these bars, got CID. Now I'm on a radar where B.I.V. was a slave for the cause, then we got free. Used to only wanna pull up in a black sport. Just a white man excelling in a black sport. Now I'm really doing pull-ups. Got a honeymoon for the summer, trying to get a six-pack for it. Say I won't catch Cray slipping in the studio with like 3 a.m. Autograph that forehead with a Sharpie pen and an Instagram. Might swag out a fanny pack. I might bring the law back. Nobody wanna change the game, man. Y'all just want more trap. Okay, say I won't rap up a bagpipes. Say I won't talk about that price. To know Christ and live life like a night, my last night. You about to switch up the program. I rock name brand, I rock no brand. My whole life go pro cam. I rap like I had no fans. No, they say you know, I say Vito, Danny DeVito, and El Pacino. Those are my people. Also, I'm rocking the Speedo. This that casino. You bet your revenue. Thinking you'll stop me? No, never not letting you. You must be high on that medical. Thinking I won't, better know better. Know that I bet I do, yeah. Kill him. Ooh.
Say I won't.
Why y'all scared to be different?
Say I won't.
Why y'all scared to be different?
Why y'all say I won't?
We them outsiders, that's just how we live it.
Say I won't.
And I bet I will. You can say I won't.
Won't sell my shoes and take my kids to Chuck E. Cheese with the money. Say I won't bring my own bottle of Pellegrino to the movies with me. Say I won't. Look, I'm from an era of fast living and mass terror. Boys covered in cover girls like mascara. I don't need to keep a gun and a mask ever. I still make them put their hands up. Ask Derek. My road manager damage all of you amateurs sneaking up on a tour bus with a demo to handle us. When I was younger, I just wanted a chain. Now a chain of events has afforded a change. Yeah. See, I've been a rebel since back in the day. I don't follow the people. I follow the leader through valleys and shadows of death and I'm fearing no evil. So say I won't do it. Say I won't turn the music up and get to it. Won't come down each time all the way to daytime in an old school drop top Buick. And I'm getting maybe 8 or 9 miles to the gallon. Still feeling like a stallion. I got Andy riding shotgun with 30 gold chains on. Talking about he Italian. Say I won't go drop a double album and rap double time on all dubstep. And got no producers, just me rocking over beatboxing by Dougie Fresh. Say I won't.
Say I won't.
Why y'all scared to be different?
Say I won't.
Why y'all scared to be different?
Say I won't.
K-Classic.
Ain't nobody stopping my shine. They try to break me, try to take me out, but I got Jesus on my side. So bad I thought it would die. But ain't no power stronger than the one that came and laid down his life. And I got mountains to climb, but the enemy can't stop me, cause there's a calling on my life. So when I'm crying, don't last too long, cause he gon' step in and make it alright. Only do it, you said you would. Fight your battles for you, they gon' wonder how you sleep at night. Only do it, oh yes you will. Anybody tell you something different, you know that's a lie. You gon' look back and be so amazed how it turned out, it's only his grace. Only do it, you said you would. So I trust him at all times.
I'm about to lose it again. I'm about to let him know where I'm from. Don't take me there. Jesus, my friend, get me back in line one more time, cause he's always listening. Ain't nobody perfect, everybody's hurting. Need your whisper.